TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Tuesday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day. And we got markets right around flat territory, getting a little bit of a pop on the opening bell. Dow Jones right now, negative by just 1 point, trading at 27,089. S&P's flat at 3,039. S&P's closing at a record yesterday. NASDAQ negative by 22 points, trading at 8,303. The Russell negative by 1 point, trading at 1570. We'll start things off. We'll take a look at the VIX this morning. As you'd expect, market near record territory. The VIX, pretty surprising, though. Where's this pop come from? We got a record territory VIX. We were down at 1262 on the end of Friday. Yesterday, we got a record close, and you actually saw the VIX tick up. Something to keep on your radar. And again, we see the VIX ticking up today. Coming into a Fed meeting starting today, we get an announcement tomorrow. The market pricing in a cut at about 90 to 95% probability. All the anticipation is going to be what Chairman Powell has to say about future cuts, the economy, and so forth. That happening tomorrow at 2 p.m. Eastern time. Start things off on the update. Jump over to the charts. We'll start it off with the Dow. And as you can see, markets around flat territory. We're actually a little bit lower coming into the opening bell this morning. Dow trading 27,031. We were down there at a low of about 26,970. NASDAQ 100 currently trading at 8,084. There's your S&P 500 making a low overnight. I say overnight, low pre-market session, 8 a.m. of 3,029. Crude oil, quite a slide. You back things up to yesterday morning. Not that long ago, about 24 hours, we were trading at $56.88. You're almost $2 below that price level, and you were $2 below that price level within the last hour. You got crude trading at $55.03. There's your gold contract with some volatility as well. We spike lower to about $14.88 from $14.96. You're sitting right at that $14.88 price point. And there's your euro US dollar with a little bit of volatility as well, just under 111, with the euro trading at 110.98. Stay tuned, folks. I'll be coming back at 10 o'clock with Tom. We got Fast Market by TD Ameritrade, Thinkorswim at 11. Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Tom O'Brien, all this afternoon. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.